Today's date is September 26, 2016. I'm at number 10 Algonquin Wood Lane, televising a sanitary sewer line from the 4-inch stack of the basement. I've ran the camera out to MSD's main, which is what we're looking at right now. I'll go on the recorders to come back. Right here at the top of the connection where the lateral meets the main, looks like it's offset a little bit. The sewer program would have to decide whether or not this would qualify for any repairs. Right here, looks like we have a minor crack in the top of the clay. We just came through a vent trap. This vent trap is buried in the underneath the paver stones in the driveway. Right here we're coming back into the cast iron. The Y you see on the right hand side is for the basement restroom. Right here's another Y, this is for the floor drain in the laundry area.
If I use this fastener back here.
Right, here's another Y on the left. Here's another Y. Now back out of the line. The cast iron appears to be in pretty decent shape. However, there's a large amount of renovations going on with this house. The plumbing system's 100 years old. I would suggest replacing the cast iron to avoid any future problems after the house is finished. This now concludes the videotaping of this sewer.